machete. Lived as a prosperous rancher in Maromana. He was a capo and a hitman Santo Domingo. One of the most wanted men in Medellin was in the Dominican Republic and was recently deported to Colombia. He settled in a luxurious privileged mansion, for the natural placidity of the Punta Cana coastline, where he lived and concealed himself as a prosperous Venezuelan rancher, without any disturbance from this appearance, until his story, in just a blink of eyes, he came down and left uncovered his murky criminal and criminal record, and his real identity, Julian Alberto Jimenez Monsov, alias Machete. Originally from Colombia, this character, to whom the authorities of his country accounted for up to 40 homicides, fell into the hands of Colombian and Dominican intelligence, who had already set up an operation to get his hands on it. The way he entered the country is missing details, but this man dragged a string of crimes and drug crimes in his country, where he escaped justice in 2015 and set his destination in the country. After his arrest, the Dominican Republic executed his expulsion, making his capture effective upon his arrival in Colombia. Machete, one of the most wanted criminals in the Valle de Ibarra in 2018, had a time living in the country. When he was arrested, he was found a passport, identity and electoral card and license to drive Dominicans, under the name of David Jose Mateo. The capture operation was developed in Punta Cana, where he pretended to be a prosperous farmer, although, according to investigations, he directed his criminal operations from there, leading drug trafficking routes throughout the Caribbean region. According to the investigations, Machete acquired a false Venezuelan identity, with the name of Jose David Mateo, in order to be nationalized in the Dominican Republic, where he resided, and where he coordinated drug trafficking activities from the Colombian Caribbean coast to Central America, in connection with Mexican cartels. From his alias Machete, the portal Revelations of the Underworld explains that this nickname came after he had dropped a pot, a container to put decorative plants, on his face, producing an ugly scar. According to the mayor of Medellin, Federico Gutierrez, the capture of Julian Alberto Jimenez Monsov Machete was possible due to a unified work with the Dominican authorities, the police and the Colombian prosecutor's office. This criminal lived like a king in a mansion in Punta Cana, while giving orders for the boys here, in Medellin, to kill each other, said the Secretary of Security of Medellin, Andres Tabon. We captured Machete, top ringleader of the Odin drug trafficking organization Robledo, who wanted to evade our actions by hiding in the Dominican Republic, the police account of Valle de Ibarra tweeted yesterday, Monday.